Hey everyone, we're back with another video, and today we're explaining operating profit and operating profit margin in 90 seconds. We'll start off with the obvious and describe what operating profit is, which is the profit we have left after normal business operations. You'll notice below a section called other expenses and income, and these don't have anything to do with normal business. Everything related to normal business operations is contained above operating income. We can calculate operating profit by grabbing gross income, subtracting our operating expenses, and we are left with our operating profit. Operating profit margin then is our operating income expressed as a percentage of sales. We'd want to express it as a percentage of sales for a couple reasons. If we have two companies, company A and B, one of which is doing business in the thousands while the other is doing business in the billions, it is almost impossible to compare the two companies based on dollar amounts alone. Instead, if we use operating margin, we can compare both businesses on an apples-to-apples basis, removing the scale from the equation and instead focusing only on how efficient both companies are at producing operating income. It's also helpful to keep track of operating margin over time as the business grows because as revenues and costs grow together, it's harder to understand the relationship between the two simply looking at dollar values alone. So if we had operating margin last month of 32% and operating margin this month of 28%, we can see right away that for some reason costs are growing quicker than revenue, and that prompts an investigation into what's happening so that we can correct the issue. We can calculate operating profit margin by taking operating profit and dividing it by revenue, and that gives us operating margin, which is just another term for operating profit margin. This was operating profit and operating profit margin in 90 seconds.